Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another series where, you know what? I love the comics, love the film, so I think it's time we played the game. It's Deadpool. Yeah. Oh, so we've got to start. Okay. Veteran? Ultraviolence? No. Genetically superior. Yes, we're going for that mode. Right. I mean, I think I can remember playing this on the PS3, but yeah,
Deadpool, it's Logan.
Oh, hang on. Oh, I didn't just skip that, did I?
This is bullshit.
Fuck. Let's try that again. I wanted to put the subtitles on. Oh. Audio. There we go. On. Campaign. Boom. There. Let's try this again.
Deadpool.
Very small writing. Wolverine.
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, I looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? We got a chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax.
You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius. So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah,
right. What's so amazing about that, geek?
Well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extrasensory perception, genius-level intellect, the ability to stick to any surface.
Know what else sticks to any surface? A load of goo? Ooh, Spider-Man. But does Spider-Man have a sweet-ass supercharged healing factor? No. But me? Some jackass gets lucky and tags me with a stray bullet? Whatever. Freaky cellular regeneration for the win, bitches! And another big difference is, we kill the shit out of people. Damn right. We need a click. Hey, what's that? I'm just tracking my every move now. I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh, so it's gonna be one of those games, huh?
Really? Trophies for everyone! Who the hell am I gonna call?
Nolan! Hey, what's up, buddy? We're making a game about me!
Ah, have you do the Nolan North. The guy who's actually voicing Deadpool.
Tell me we sound alike.
That sounds awesome, Deadpool. Listen, I had a different take on it. Maybe we just make you know... Maybe it's an alternative type of Deadpool. You know, he's somebody that's like, forget the boobs, let's just go for pecs. You know, pecs and biceps, forget girl. Why don't you just contact my agent for the booking and we'll see what we
He's so in.
Look, Deadpool, I got another call coming in. Gotta take it. Good luck with the game, though.
Yeah, well, fuck you, Nolan. So, how's the ball looking coming along?
Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you.
Guitar practice? What? Oh, air guitar practice.
Obviously, the prop guys never got around to making me an awesome guitar. Wonder what's in here. Wonder what's in here.
Kill germs.
Why would anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't. Why did they think I wear a goddamn mask?
Make a stink pickle.
Doesn't like try to pull the whole tragedy behind the comedy thing.
There we go. Now
really?
Realistic. Fine. You asked for this. Hundreds of hundreds.
God.
Oh, you gotta love the ones that make you sweat.
God's sake.
Here we go.
Meh, we'll just leave that running. What's in the fridge?
What's
beer.
This?
Peer pressure is forcing me to drink. Drink, Deadpool, drink! Magically regenerating beers.
Enough with the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
Aww. Poor Deadpool.
Alright. Ha! Bet you thought there'd be some kind of payoff with the empty cupboards. Nope. Oh.
Let's make some pancakes.
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning.
Whoa.
Smells like victory.
That's a lot of pancakes. And I get another trophy. Of course.
I'm not really hungry, but all right.
Take a bite. The mask.
Really didn't think this mask thing through, did I? I've got an issue here.
Take a third bite.
Damn it. Yeah, tasted like a cheap outsourced prop. Let me guess, I just ate the leftover pizza from all that developer crunch time. Am I right? The last second schmucks. Hey, player. So,
listen, TV.
Let's see what's on the old boob tube. We said boob.
Right, what we got?
Deadpool. Brandon is both hero and villain. Deadpool was once a badass mercenary named Wade Wilson. After being recruited into the Weapon X program, Wade was subjected to experiments that gave him awesome regenerative powers and drove him batshit crazy. Today, the Merc with a mouth travels the globe in search of fortune. And Jimmy Chungus!
Okay.
Click. You think the player knows anything about us?
They did buy the game.
To know us is to love us.
Let's have a nap.
Yeah, why don't you wake us up when you want to, you know, actually go kill stuff. Ooh, we just had the greatest idea for a level in the game. Tits! Now where did I put my autographed New Mutants issue 98?
is this cheap prop?
Oh, that's brilliant.
Let's see what's behind door number one.
Yeah, New Mutants 98 is first appearance of Deadpool.
Don't make me do this, please.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, baby, you're the only one for me.
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now.
Oh, you know God, dial up.
Because it's just like me.
Vulgar, combative, and contradictory.
Overflowing with perversion and stupidity?
Yes, and yes. New sys-pop videos. Favorite! How do I update my status to erect?
Oh, God.
Another friend request from Ryan? Doesn't this guy ever get the hint? How do I update my status to bored shitless? I'm gonna show you one of my Deadpool comics. It's dead.
Holy God!
Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry.
Damn. Different outfits.
Starting to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment.
Wow. Yeah. Glamorous? It is not. Pardon us, answer the door.
Maybe we should get the door. Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, delivery for Mr. Deadpool. Need your autograph right here, please. Hello, sir. I have a package that...
So do I. Yoink! Package.
Oh, it's a script.
As I suspected. Words. Everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 diddy, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are you trying to kill what's-his-face?
Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life.
Okay.
Bring the noise!
You're never going to win in an argument with Deadpool.
Oh, sewer. How quaint. Does anybody remember how to play?
I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Player, let's just jump. Read that shit. Do whatever
Double jump.
High Moon says.
Right.
Sweet. Jump button. Light attacks. Check.
Alright. Whoa.
Heavy attacks. Got it. I command goons to spawn so we can test our mad skills.
Oh, hi.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Yeah. Fun spamming for the win. Anyone else? So. Whoa!
Enemies can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby. You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back. Okay, we get it.
Oh.
Let's do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please.
What's in the crate?
Whew. Sometimes it it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house. Check.
Boing.
Woohoo! Boing. Boing.
Banana!
Boing.
Boing. Banana! Right. No. That one? There we go. Okay. I've got 6,000, so... Player upgrades. Ooh, yes. R2's guns.
Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
Right.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must have. Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy.
Okay.
The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
Yeah, I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
Get to the top, blow a hole in the ceiling. Easy objective.
Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a... wall jump. Ta-da!
Do, 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 do.
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher. Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges. I think I need to make an entrance.
Here we go.
Time to go boom.
Oh god, the toilet, really? The Wilhelm scream.
Phew! That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito. Now be honest, I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
Come on, let's get him! You are on private property! Drop your weapons and surrender, or we will use lethal force!
Hey man, it's me, Deadpool! I go to high school with you?
What the hell is going on down there? Security! Get off your duff and respond. I'll be in my penthouse. Don't let that clown get in here.
Penthouse, huh? Time to hop the elevators. Where could they be?
Why are we here again?
Aha! We're getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul Chance White. Has ties to the mob, owns a private army, makes babies cry. Your classic easy-to-hate villain.
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am. Making sure you were. You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that.
Oh god. Sounds fucking horrifying. Oh. Sorry, mate. Didn't mean to miss you. Fairly easy so far. I don't know, it's on easy mode. So, yeah.
Alert! We are locking elevator access now! Troops should
give me this!
Listen, you little masked moron. Nobody comes up to my house like this. I hope it was worth it.
The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we can find a way to shut down power to the building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Somebody get down there and shoot this clown!
I am not a clown, sir! How many bullets are in your head so far? I don't think so. No more bullets. Two extra slices for just $9.99.
There we go.
That was an awesome shot. Naturally.
Don't know what I got trophy progress for there, but okay. Ah, this way.
Oh, shit!
I need theme music.
Yeah!
Yeah, something like that.
Well, looky-looky.
What rhymes with guns? Think on that while I shoot.
Nope, wrong way.
You have not purchased this item yet. Grenades!
My, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. Innuendo, innuendo.
Damn it, I can't teleport through the window.
Strike two. Checklist. It. Brought. This is what I think it is. Jackpot!
There we go. Lower the power.
Ooh, scary. I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Hi, boys.
Let's try something a little fancy. The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We
nice.
Get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
My combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Got it.
Right. Let's go.
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
It's like magic.
Needle, needle, needle.
Blah, blah, blah.
Just shoot him! How the hell do you fools keep missing?
Chansey, lay off your boys. They are hitting me. Just that I'm healing. I got a sick healing factor. Get used to it. I aim because I can.
I love how he shoots backwards. Hey, watch. Not even looking.
Some forensic schmuck is gonna have a hell of a time with that. Now these should come in handy.
Do feel sorry for whoever has to clean up after this. LOL. Looks like you get those things for headshots.
Oh, that sounded like bone. An open elevator. That's more like it.
Come on in. Right. Can't afford an N. That's 50. So I said 5. 15, 5, 10, 25. Into the elevator.
Hey, this is my jam. You can't see. Crazy.
Oh, God.
I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. See, he's like an angel. I'm crazy.
Oh, God.
I'm crazy for...
Uh-oh.
This must be my stop. Ah, there's gotta be a way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think.
No, you can't get up there.
Well, I gotta get to the penthouse somehow.
Is there a ladder?
Maybe if I use my cat-like agility.
Oh, you do get up there.
Hey,
okay.
Got any upgrades lately? It's a down moment. You know, might be a good time. Say.
What's this way? That one? Is it this one? Ah, here we go.
You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course it is.
Open the door!
Reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of super sex mod mercenary.
Story at 11.
You're right, everybody. Work. Random dead body twerking on the wall.
Break out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak.
Anyone else? Ah! I heard bullets.
Wow, you are one lucky guy. That was...
You look good on camera, but you're gonna look better dead. I've got you now, Deadpool.
You get the hang of the teleporting.
Smoke? But it'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am.
Heads up! They're dropping in from the catwalk.
I'm gonna kick your
ass! Suck it, bro!
Anyone else? Whoa!
Ooh, nasty slime. Should have used the five iron.
Come on out, Deadpool. Got eyes on the Tango.
You're saying? Sorry, I didn't quite catch that. With your head exploding and all.
Guard that exit. Don't let him escape, or you're all dead, man.
What do you think? Sharp, right?
Damn it.
Kill this guy already. Kill him. He's got getting too close!
Ah, cut these guys some slack, Chansey. They're trying their best.
Watch behind you!
Hold that up!
I don't think so.
Oh, damn it, I missed one. Come on. Watch for him to attack me. Come on, boys.
If I cut you, do you not bleed?
Chimichangas. Chimichangas! Damn it. Got to go all the way back round. Oh, he's still alive! The fuck?
Because you shits can't do your job, I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool until they get here. And call the block, bitch! You think you're big time, Deadpool? You ain't shit! I've got dangerous friends, people who will end you! You're out of your league now!
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism.
Sure. Come on, hon. My shark's hungry. My shark. That I own. Take a shot.
See these? These are bullets. I need these.
You are busted with that?
Your blood looks good on my walls. I think I'll keep it like that.
Time to heal. Heal.
I'm back!
Hands up, Tucker.
That hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. Maybe for your crotch.
Hey, jerk off. Get me a coffee on your way up, huh? I'll be waiting.
Okay. Anyone else? No? And on that note, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying watching the game as much as I'm enjoying playing it. So, leave a like if you've enjoyed the video and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description. And I hope to see you next time. Adios.